Boston's new 103.3 Amp Radio. I'm nervous. There's a state trooper on the phone.
Uh-oh, what did we do?
Good morning, Dustin.
Good morning, TJ.
Hey, you know, I always get nervous when a state trooper calls into the show. Is everything okay?
Everything is fine. Everything is great. Okay. To be honest, I get a little nervous being on the radio. So.
Oh, see, this is good.
No.
We're both nervous. Do you know one time I was speeding and I got pulled over by a state trooper and I told him that I had diarrhea and I was rushing home? And his response to me was, well, if you didn't drive so fast, maybe you wouldn't have diarrhea. And he gave me the ticket.
That's some good advice.
Yeah, do you hear excuses like that all the time as you're pulling people over?
All the time. Too many things that we can mention on the radio.
Yeah. I know. Yeah, everybody's got an excuse. Isn't it best to just be honest with the officer and then you get pulled over? And that's probably the best way you'll get out of a ticket?
Honesty is the best policy.
Yeah, I've never gotten a ticket, and I've always been out. I missed a school bus once, and I was like, I seriously didn't see it.
Yeah, also...
What do you drive, Lauren? We can watch Felix afternoon.
Side note about Lauren, her dad's a cop. That also helps.
Yeah, all right.
Hey, Dustin...
No favoritism.
You're a part of something awesome. There's this Toys for Tots event that's happening this weekend, and Lauren has all the details. She put it up at thetjshow.com.
Yeah.
We just wanted to say thank you so much for what you're doing. Toys for Tots is an awesome organization. We're so on board with them. So go to thetjshow.com. There are a bunch of drop-offs all over Massachusetts, correct?
That is correct, yeah. Every state police barracks actually has a drop-off point now through December 14th.
Great.
Excellent.
This Saturday we're doing our fourth annual Fill the Cruiser event. We'll have state police cruisers at eight different Toys R Us locations throughout the state. You can get those locations on our Facebook and our Twitter, as well as on your website as well. Obviously.
Yeah, and we will link to all that. It's easy to remember, thetjshow.com. Just go there and everything will be right there for you.
Yeah.
Dustin.
We appreciate you promoting it for us.
Oh, of course.
We've been doing this a long time. 29 years we've been teamed up with the United States Marine Corps doing Toys for Tots. And it's a great event. It affects a lot of people, so we appreciate it.
Thank you for doing this and for everything that you guys do. We love that you're listening to the show, too. What a bonus that is.
Yes, thank
you. Of course.
We're quite honored. Thank you so much. All right, Dustin, have a great day.
All right, thanks, TJ. 103.3 Amp Radio.